Out there is way too young for you.
I love you, and he loves me.
You were so sick in the head.
Excuse
me. Me sick?
Babe!
What?
Because you pick a dislike on him, doesn't mean I should also dislike him.
Yeah, the green. So sick in the beat. Sounds a beat in the wig, baby. You know what it do.
You can't stick in the head of something. Okay, now straight to you. Do we strike you like some old creepy chicks you walk downtown with?
Yeah, I want to use my cell. I'm back in a jiffy.
All right.
Hello?
Yeah.
Meet us at the salon.
Nora?
Nora! Why do you know that girl?
Personally, I rock your body. I promise you go home, you won't tell daddy. I give it to you like you never had it. Screaming, judging, like speaking Chinese. Now wake me up.
I know you must have heard a lot about me. That I'm a bad boy. I go around with ladies, I'm a womanizer and all that. But you know, the truth is, if you've not met your soulmate, you can't stop searching.
Young man, are you crazy or something? How many times have I warned you never to bug me again? How many times? Why will you shut up and still talking?
I just need you to help me tell Chad that I can't make it to the party anymore.
Invite DJ Akra.
Otugele sile o, otukasa sile o, to ba ni e ma file o. Ah, ibebedi, ah, ilebedi, ah, ibebedi, ah, kuma bo kuma bo kuma bo. Ibebedi, ah, ilekedi, eh, ibebedi, ah, kuma bo kuma bo kuma bo.
But trust me, Ashley, I will show her. I mean, would teach her how to fly without wings.
If you guys have anything against this girl,
Why can't you just pit it out? And let's settle it right here and now.
Then promise me you're not gonna involve Beverly into this.
So what do we do now?
Officer, please, I would need you to make all my statements here secret.
Listen up. People like anybody, I mean any goddamn person, do you understand? We really need to start searching from ourselves.
Mom, I've tried all I could, but her thoughts keep coming back.
Mom, I am scared. Like, I just feel like confessing.